Some of them don't bluff, they just ride out there, just fly, like they got the right of way.
But he has a wife, so I covered myself. He put his finger up in a way saying, call him. So I did, we connected. So we started having phone sex. And then one day he came over and I just came out to shower. Mm-hmm. So it made it look like I did it on purpose, but I really did not because of his family. But when I tell you that this brother is tall, dark, and handsome, and he was looking at me, I had to get on that ride, if you know what I mean. But we had sex not only at his office in the shower, well, you get the point. So one day we were in his house and his wife walked in. So I jumped up naked. What the hell? And she told me it was okay. She wanted to join. Oh my God, you should have seen my face. I just wanted to get the hell out of there. But he told me it was okay. They were used to this. So my first thought is HIV, because he fine, all right. But Don, my life is important. So I said, I'm okay. I'm gonna just get my dress and leave. Oh, did that make them mad? She was upset, yelling at me, and he was angry. So I just got out the house, butt naked and all. A month passed, and I see him, and he don't say hi or bye or notice me. Did I do the right thing, or was I just being a punk? Are you crazy?
Yes.
Lady, man, whoever.
Because you thought it was a man initially.
I thought it was a man, because, you know, ain't no man looked at no woman and said, you got nice chest size. There's other words we use. First of all, I don't know what it's. There's so much in here. You go out, first of all, you come out your house, you ain't got no shirt on. Mm-hmm. Right there. If you a woman and you walk outside one day, and the man next door say, you got a nice chest size, you ain't got on no shirt.
That's hard to believe that a woman would even do that.
What do you want the man to say? You surprised he didn't run over there and just throw you on the flower bed? You got no shirt on. Okay. Then you go right upstairs right away. He's seeing you getting undressed. You in the window. You an exhibitionist, lady. Let's just keep this real. Because he done looked in your window before and you knew he was going to be looking. You go upstairs. Then he put his phone up to his ear saying, like, call me. And what'd you do? You called him. As soon as you call him, what y'all do? Y'all start having what? Phone sex. And then One day he came over and you just came out the shower. How he get in? See, you lady, you lying. How he get in your house and you just come out the shower naked and it looked like you did it on purpose, but you really didn't because of his family? Will you stop talking about this man's family? Because this ain't got nothing to do with you. But he tall and dark, so you had to get on that ride. Okay, now, nah, okay.
Come on.
He had sex at the office in the shower. You know.
And you get the point.
Anyway, so one day, I'm at his house.
What?
Okay, what? How the hell did he get in his house? How the hell did he get in your house? And now how the hell you in his house?
Woo!
So I'm in his house, and his wife walked in. Okay, that's natural. That's where she stayed. So I jumped up.